Here. Now, if somebody can turn the house lights on, if that's possible. Is it? Just the stage one, probably. Just this end, maybe. We're going to start costume parade in a moment. Everybody in costume. Can the children be quiet, please? Thank you. Everybody in costume will just come up, stage right and parade up here. Best female, best boy and best girl. And there's a little prize for the winners. Three judges tonight. We've got Agent Paul Lomas and his wife, whose name I can't remember. And we've got David Pountley, who is the only Feltham Chelsea pensioner in the borough, as it's Feltham ex Servicemans Club. So give a big hand for the three judges, please. Thank you. Now, if my other half is ready, and he's not, because I can see him down the end there, would he please come up here, Frederick?
Ready, we'll kick the proceedings off. And then after the costume parade and the judges, we'll have something to eat. And after that, the cabaret will be on about 9:30. So have a good time, enjoy yourselves, and thanks for coming.
You'll be
off with you. Do we have a all the contestants.
Bye!
To all the contestants, doesn't matter what order, one at a time.
Hello.
Here we have Joanna as
Cleopatra.
Cleopatra. Okay, thank you. And medieval lady. Okay.
Oliver.
Hello, Oliver. How are you?
Lady Grain Jane.
Lady Grain Jane. Who? Grain Jane. Jane Grain.
Queen Victoria.
Very good.
Aphrodite.
Aphrodite.
Tina as a 1930s mole.
1930s mole. As Tina. Thank you.
We are children of the future.
Children of the future. Okay, big hand. We're on stage, I don't think.
And the psychedelic 70s.
Psychedelic
70s. Is John Travolta.
John Travolta, very good. John Travolta.
Cinderella.
Cinderella.
1930s gangster.
1930s gangster, watch it there. Oh, he's got his, what's his name? I know who this guy is. This is, hang on. No, I've seen him in the films. What's his name? What's his name?
Mel Gibson.
That's it.
William Wallace,
yeah. And this little girl is?
Shirley Temple.
Madam Butterfly. And this little boy?
Schmeichel.
Oh, Schmeichel. Yeah, the goalkeeper, yeah.
And I'm Gwen, and I'm Charlotte Bronte.
And I'm Emily Bronte. Very good. The Bronte sisters, they wrote the book, didn't they? Yeah.
Billy the Kid,
all right. We've got an Annie getting your gun somewhere with them over there, taking the video.
Robin Hood?
Right, very good. Robin Hood, yeah. Where's Maid Marian? She's not here tonight, all right. And this little girl is? Yeah, I don't know what she said, but still.
Vote for women! Emily Pankhurst.
Thank you, very good. Next.
Fergie and Beatrice,
yeah. Nelson Mandela, excellent. Lookalike. Yeah, it's a lookalike, definitely.
Lisa Dusty Springfield,
yeah. God, my golf club. What have we got here? Hello, they brought Tony Blair. Hold on.
Lord and Lady Muck.
Very good, okay. I can't believe it. And who's him?
Wartime housewife.
Yeah. Oh, dear. Where's the fiddles? Right. Who we got here?
Yes, you are. Tonight, I'm going to unfold to you a very exciting mystery. Of course, my very most famous mystery was the Hound of the Baskervilles. But tonight, me and my assistant are going to reveal to you the mystery of the Lauriston Garden.
Mystery for Sherlock Holmes and Dr. Watson. And more. Wait a minute. Somebody we've forgotten here. Miriam at the door. Mrs. Moses. She don't want to come on stage. She's a bit shy. Okay. Any more costumes? No, I think that's it. Mum and Dad, where's Mum and Dad? Where's Mum and Dad? Mum? Where are they gone? Where are they disappeared? They're probably still getting ready, actually, yeah. Well, Mum's coming as Nell Gwynn, and Dad's coming as Monty. Lord Monty. And Shirley. Where's Shirley? They're still getting ready. That's true, yeah, they only just got it, that's right. All right. Well, we bring them on when they come, but the judges could begin to judge, and we bring the others on as soon as they are ready. That's probably the best thing. Anybody else want to do a little bit while I'm here? What about Mel Gibson over there? Come on, show us that sword, Mel Gibson. Come on, come on. You've been dying to show us that sword. Come on. Right. Listen, I don't believe what they say about Scotland. I think, no.
They beat us at rugby.
I don't. Hey, who said that? They beat us at rugby. They sure did, but, you know, I think it's all a conspiracy myself. I think it's all William Wallace's fault. But they should never have killed him off, really. It's all wrong. Still. Okay. Anybody else? Who else we got here? Who else we got here? We got John Travolta in the back there. Come on, John. Come on. Yeah, John Travolta. Give me the old 1-2 there. And then we got Robin Hood. And we got Pretty the Kid. Oh, hang on. Where's that cow girl? Where is she? We got Annie. Get Your Gun there on the video. She's being very elusive there. Annie, Get Your Gun. We got two girls over there. Come on, up on the stage here. Come on. Who are you?
Florence
Nightingale. Right, and who's this other one?
Pocahontas.
Pocahontas. Let's hear it for Pocahontas. I'm interested to know who this geezer is over here. Funny outfit here. He looks like... who are you? Lord Muck. Lord Muck and Lady Muck. Right, very good. And we've got a gangster. And anybody else? Right, we've got Mummy. Mum's here. Nell Gwynn's here. Nell Gwynn's here. Hold on. Come on, Nell Gwynn. Let's see your origin. Yeah. Okay. Right. Obviously, everybody knows me. I'm Moses and the plagues and the rats. They didn't work, did they? Anyway. Where is he anyway? Where is Fair? Where's Fair gone? Where's the geezer with a wig? Where is he? He's not, is he? Get up here! Get up here! Come on! He's chickening out. I knew there was one missing. There's always one.
Troublemaker, that one.
Always one. Come on, Herod.
Hello.
Pharaoh, wherever you are. Always one. Get up on stage. Come on.
Where's Monty?
I didn't know Herod was gay, but still. Monty's on his way. I don't know where he is. Where's Monty? Monty, come over here, Monty. This is Monty. Yay! Now Monty's going to say a few words. You're going to say a few words, Monty.
I have not much to say, really.
We won the war, though, didn't we? All right, okay. No, if it wasn't for Monty, we wouldn't have won it. That's right, quite right. Okay. I think we've got everybody up here, so give everybody a big hand. No, hold on, who are we missing? Oh, hold on, we got one left. Who is this?
Nellie Wallace.
Nellie Wallace.
The Old Time Musical.
Going to sing some songs later on. Okay, anybody else? One more, we've got one more.
Why are we waiting?
Can't get a rat on. What a mobby crew this is. Come on in. Who is it? Wait. No, we're not. Sure. Oh, well, we're waiting for my sister. Anyway. We want to see the boys, don't we? Where's the boys? We got any boys? I don't know. We got any boys? Have we got any boys dressed up? Run here, come to the front. little boy, come to the front here. Have we got any other little boys? I think he's the only boy. Have we got any other boys? Who? He's not a boy, that's a little girl. Right, we got one little boy, so I think he wins the prize, don't you? Shirley, where's Shirley? Oh, she's coming now, right, okay. Who's the little girls? All the little girls. Right, can you come to the front, all the little girls, please? Oh, fathers. Here we are, here's Shirley.
Hello. Cleopatra.
Cleopatra. Okay. Right, all the little girls to the front. Okay, judges, it's down to you. Costume. And as there was only one boy, he wins it outright. Is Schmeichel. Big hand for Schmeichel. Second prize.
Little girl.
Right, the best little girl, Queen Victoria. Can you, you probably need to go down those steps over there. Do that again in front there for some photographs, okay? Don't be shy. He won't bite, he Chelsea pensioners don't bite. There you go, look at that. Queen Victoria, non-Chelsea pensioner. Give him a big hand. Next one. The best male costume, William Wallace. Listen, William Wallace, we're all dying to know.
I'm not Jim Scott.
Have you got anything under that kilt? He says he has, so we'll trust him, he has. Is anything worn under the kilt? Best female. Emily Pankhurst. Pick up Emily Pankhurst. It was very hard, the judge says. One of the three judges, very, very hard. Big clap for everybody that's dressed up. Did everybody get enough photographs, or do you need a few more? Everybody happy? Okay, on with the show. Everybody enjoy yourselves.
We are a special group of children from the future. Individuals who come together as a collective to form a living binary computer. People come to us for advice, like a consulting an oracle in the past. We absorb our knowledge from light and sound at the rate of a double heartbeat.
to meet you, Mr. Twist, I'm sure. Come and meet the gang. This is Mr. Twist. Now then, in this life, one thing counts.
Can't hear you! Speak what I hear!
In this life, one thing counts. In the rain, large amounts. I'm afraid these don't work.
But she was very, very famous in the 60s. A lovely blonde lady. Can anyone remember her name? Yes, Dusty Springfield. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Vanessa Evans, who's going to be singing Dusty.
To come home, you don't have.
We're going to ask Vanessa to come back later on and give us another number. I thought it was great. Right, we've got a little treat for you now. Has anyone ever been to Russia? Put up your hands. Yes. So you're very, very pleased to welcome this group. Two dancers all the way, they're entertainers with some traditional Russian dancing. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hand together for Romanska. Thank you. join me? I think she's going to be doing a little dance for us. We've just fitted her in the cabaret. So if Kelly would like to join me on the stage. Big hand for Kelly. She's going to be dancing to Britney Spears. After you, Kelly. Good luck.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the cabaret. I hope you enjoyed it. Give them another big hand for all the artists that are entertaining tonight. Thank you. Now Feltham's gang is going to go around with raffle tickets. There's loads of prizes over there to be got. There are 5 tickets for £1. So can I have my gang up here? And they'll come around with the tickets for you. After that, eat, drink, be merry. The disco will continue to 11 and then we're going to have an old time sing song. Okay, enjoy yourself. I forgot to mention the most important thing, and that is that the raffle, and also, if you keep quiet at the back, you might hear me. It's very polite to speak when someone's speaking, and I noticed that when someone was singing just now, there was a lot of talking going on. I hope you feel good about that, because I don't. Thank you. It's just politeness, that's all. The raffle proceeds are going to go to a local charity, Age Concern, and on May the 6th I'm shaving my beard off and my hair also for the same charity. And that's going to take place 12 o'clock, May the 6th, at the Elmsley Centre in Staines. I won't tell you what I'm going to be dressed as, but it'll be something different. Come along, 12 o'clock. Okay, thank you.
Because I have to do the video tape.
Where's the box then?
Right. Yeah, I should have brought the stand and just set it up.
Hey! I'm having it all cut off.
Poor baby. You want me to get the lawnmower and do the first row for you?
£5 for the first step.
You're right.
Anywhere you want.
Here, Dave, go on, get
the £5. £5.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll do it.
£5 for the first
step. Yeah, I'll do the first one. Bring it to
you can't make a big one. A bit more than that for a fiver.
Veronica, touch that little boy and ask him to shift to the side. That one right there. Just ask him to step to the side. Thanks.
Watch it now.
You'll watch it.
I have been a beardless pirate, I think. Sorry, there'll be no beard.
But they'll never find my treasure.
Up his hair and a sip of his beer. You want to go and cut some?
Who's Mr. P?
Let's take off the scissors. I want to get the money. Enough fun.
Not too late.
I want to skip. Beard or hair?
Oh. I'm in trouble now.
Olive, as much as you can.
That's my bloody ear! Cut my ear off. What? Did you see that? Oh, wait.
Oh.
Yay.
You know, you gotta wear a short now.
No.
No. You have to stand to the side if you're going to stand there.
Depends how much you cost.
Win as much as you can.
No, not too much. Just a reasonable cut.
They'll clean it out.
You got some white.
Oops, sorry there. Trying to nip your hair off now.
I hope them people are collecting loads of money out here. Found a snip.
Come on.
£80 I've saved, Linda.
£80.
Not having my ear cut, and then I go up here every Saturday.
Lindsay, step to the side, please. Thank you.
Every day you get your hair cut here, is it? That's it. Anybody else want a snip? Have a snip? You'll be gone in a minute. Where's the ace for something? Where's the ace for something? Tell one of them to sort of promote, you know, pound a snip or something.
What?
Pound a snip.
Okay.
We'll be gone in a minute. Yeah, it's quite long, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that okay, you want to get a snip?
Oh, fuck, yeah. is a law against that. One can sue if that happens.
No, I'm not sure. No.
Nobody is.
Veronica, want some money too? Want some money too?
Yeah. I want
some money
too. Veronica, stand there. Yeah, that's it. Some little sprout to get used to. Brian, come on, you sit close. Stay right here. Turn around.
Sorry.
Imagine 8 months to grow it. And
leave it like that. Leave it like that. Leave it like that. That's it. That's it. All done. Don't worry, you still have your pants on. Sorry.
Well, you look on the dark side better, I tell you.
Look,
Hold on. Hold on, his mother. I want to get a picture of mother.
Hang on, mate.
Oh. Ryan.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Yeah, mother. Don't carry it.
Better have a sniff. Let mum have a sniff. Yeah. Come on here, mum.
Yeah, mother.
Veronica, keep your eye on Brian. Brian, go with Veronica. Come here. Come stand right here.
Swing.
Brian, hold Veronica's hand, please. Take it all off. Look at his head. Bring you back to childhood days, yeah?
I now know what a bald chicken feels like. What about if I have my beard back?
You can know the men who use the shaving, you know?